If you watch, everybody's packing, and that's Nanda Buribu. I have more mother at all from this bus. I have more passengers at all from this particular vehicle. We don't have any more here. Then the other Sienna. Okay, the other Sienna, how was it? How would the whole passenger buy my?
Even driver.
You make a God.
Even driver.
But how happened the motor there?
Motor to my
Jesus Christ. This is happening this morning. Today is 10th of June. Not only Fulani, most of those Fulani been Okigwe here. So, my brother, there is problem. You know, the worst part of it now is that we don't have anywhere to call. We don't know who to call to come and help. You see, Nigeria is finished. There is nobody to call to come and rescue this situation right now. Behind on now, I can never name that. That's the one I also, I can see everybody on also. So the Sienna just arrived now. Let's see what happened. I know what happened. God, look at this woman. Look at the Sienna here. Look at the Sienna here and the men of Tutua. This is your body in this country. Look at these ladies. I don't know if they were raped or not. Oh God. Yeah, I know what Okigwe now. Going to Okigwe like this.
Calm down.
Hello.